What if you had an entourage at work? And this entourage is basically your team of assistants that can do all the mundane stuff, the repetitive stuff, the tedious stuff that really soaks up all your time and energy. But what if you had that entourage that can take care of all these things for you?
Hey everybody, I'm Gabriel Correjo with Automation Anywhere. Automation Anywhere Enterprise is the world's most widely deployed robotic process automation platform.
With RPA as a service, we are actually changing the game of RPA itself.
Why can we not make this software beautiful, powerful, elegant, and yes, actually elevate that quality of being human?
I'm the head of global social media, and every day I get to interact and talk to some of the innovators and thought leaders in the automation space.
What will happen over time is that all of us will have a digital assistant.
Over the next few episodes, I'll be talking with our company leaders and covering topics such as the benefits of RPA.
RPA, Robotic Process Automation, is a software that is trying to perform the repeated job a human is doing all over again.
Why cloud native is such a big deal.
With the introduction of cloud, Automation Anywhere actually hosts and manages the underlying infrastructure for a customer.
The brand new features of our enterprise platform.
Right, A2019 is the cutting edge. We did a lot of rework, replatforming, rethinking how things are done.
The bot stores, it's basically like the Play Store or the...
It is an app store for bots.
How we secure and protect data.
So what it shows is the secure protocols being used. It means that there's encryption in place.
The future of artificial intelligence.
A well-known rental listing company. And they wrote a bot that now uploads the pictures to a pre-trained model in Google Cloud. And using AI, it determines what are the amenities. That now they are approving 2 times as many listings.
This is the Automation Anywhere Innovation Series.
You know, 15, 20 years from now, everyone gets their own bot. You come to work, you get a bot assigned to you. I want to help solve that problem and make it a possibility for everyone to have their own bot in a very human-like way.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe and follow us in our social channels so you can participate in the RPA conversation.